microphone.
How you doing?
Good.
Hey, last week we were talking about the mouse shit.
Yes.
The mouse.
Right.
Nigga, my girl said you was right, bro. She did some research and shit, and she said it's mouse, mice for plural, man.
Hey, bro, I was just trying to help my bro out, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all, man.
Me personally, mice is to sound more natural, bro. But hey, I guess you was right. I mean,
right.
So when you learn some shit, you got to pass it down to the youth, right? I go to my sister's house. I holler at my nephew. He's 5. I'm breaking it down to him. I'm like, hey, I said, little man, it ain't mice, bro. It's mice, right?
Right.
Mouse, mice.
Right.
Goose, geese. Right.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
Moose. Meese, and so therefore I was about to tell
you. Wait, you said moose and what?
Oh, moose. For one, is moose.
Moose, yes.
And for two, is meese, right?
You said moose and meese.
Yeah.
No, meese is not a word at all. Actually, it's already plural and singular. Why are you looking at me like that? Like for what?
Damn, man, what's wrong? Why are you doing this shit, bro?
What do you mean what I'm doing? I'm not doing nothing.
Why are you switching shit up?
I'm not switching up. I didn't create the English language, bro. That's just what it is.
You said goose for one and geese for two or more. Why the hell moose ain't for one and meese ain't for two or more?
You keep saying I didn't make the rules.
How you know, bro?
Because I went to school.
We went to school too.
You weren't there. And
y'all weren't even in school. You would not miss a million classes. Like, y'all weren't listening. I don't know where you were at.
So what that mean?
That means you don't know what you're saying. You're off.
How could it be moose for one and then moose for two, three, or four? That don't make no sense.
Okay. You've never heard meese. You've never heard somebody refer to moose as meese. You've never heard that. Have you ever heard that?
Well, first of all, nigga, we live in L.A. Ain't no meese out here.
When the last time you seen a moose or you see meese either?
It doesn't have nothing to do with what you've seen in L.A. You've heard a moose. You've never saw a moose in L.A., but you've heard of it. Yes or no?
Right.
You have, yes?
Yeah.
Yes. You've heard a moose. Have you heard meese before?
This nigga, like, he's a guru of words and shit.
I'm not trying to be the guru. I'm not trying to be this dude. I'm just trying to tell y'all what it is. It's not because I made it up to be.
Please help us understand, like you did last time, why it ain't meese for plural moose.
I do not know why they created it that way. I cannot explain it because I didn't create it.
This nigga can't explain it.
Right.
Smart nigga.
The scholar.
Yeah.
Okay, so look, help me understand. Mouse, mice. House, heist.
Shit.
Yeah, that's right. Heist.
It's heist.
So you're saying that's wrong too?
House and heist.
It's supposed to be house for one and heist for two or three.
Yeah.
Heist is not even a... Have you ever heard somebody say something about a whole bunch of heists?
Mouse, mice, right? House, heist. It makes sense, man. You're right.
No, you all are making up words. These words you've never heard. Like, just because it rhymes doesn't make it a word. Like, listen, like, I don't understand. Like, we went to the same school. I don't know where we missed each other, how the lines are crossed. I don't know what happened. I don't know. But listen, that's not a word. It's just house.
So it's okay for you to make up words, but we can't.
I'm not making up words. Look, I'm done, bro. I don't know what to say. I don't know what happened, bro. Y'all off, bro. I'm trying to help y'all grow, man. You teaching 5-year-olds meese, giving them fresh words. It's not going to work, man. I'm scared for our future. Is this what it is? I don't know what else to say. I'm done. Y'all have a good day, man. I'm not hanging out.
Niggas hate being wrong, bro.
Stay stupid.